Hello and welcome to the Faraway Gamer channel. New Venom movie is out and the new Spiderman movie is coming, so what better time than this to have a video about Spiderman games on SNES. I won't trade them from best to worst cause they're all kinda awkward, but what can you do? Blame it on LGN, and one of the games is only for the Super Famicom, and to be honest, it's better than some of the others. So let's go, let there be Carnage.
Thank you.
That's it. What do you think about Spider-Man games on the SNES? Like I said before, I think they are kind of awkward and the graphics on some of them are just like the NES graphics. They are just not good enough for the SNES standards. But the controls, oh my god, they are even worse. Thank you for watching this video, hit that like and subscribe button, write down in the comments what you think about Spider-Man games on the SNES, and see you soon in my gaming history series. And remember to keep on playing.
I meant to do that.